Sage 200C brings a focus on connected services. Let's take a look at 10 new features in Sage 200C. Invoicing. One of the biggest new features in Sage 200C is the new invoicing module. It is now quick and easy to create invoices for your customers. There's no dispatch process in the invoicing module, so you can print and email the invoices straight away. This fast and effective invoice entry will make day-to-day processing easier. Purchase requisitions. This feature acts as a prior step to the creation of a purchase order. It provides an easy way to enter requisitions for either stock or free text items, regardless of whether you know the supplier or stock codes. A new rule means that purchase orders will only be raised if the requisition has been authorized. Sales order status. Sage 200C now offers greater detail when checking the progress of sales orders. You can now see the exact state of the sales order to cover allocations, dispatches, and invoice status. This gives you greater control and insight over your sales book. Nominal analysis codes. You now have the ability to store analysis codes on each nominal record, allowing for a greater depth of analysis and reporting. Combined budgets. You can now group together any combination of nominal accounts and report on the rolled up total budget for these accounts against the actual total balance. This can also be used to check that the budget figures that are set up on each nominal account are correct, as you can check how much of the overall combined budget has been allocated to nominal accounts. Bank feeds and bank reconciliation. You can now download your bank transactions to Sage 200 using Sage Bank Feeds. This means transactions in your bank account will now be reflected in Sage 200. New transaction types have been added, which can be entered as adjustments directly from the reconciliation screen. Error corrections. Providing greater control of your data, you can now amend sales and purchase ledger transactions once they've been posted. A correct button has been added to the bottom of the screen, which can be used to change the amount, customer or supplier, or to remove allocations. Hide accounts. You can now hide redundant sales and purchase ledger accounts. This allows for more effective reports and data analysis by omitting accounts that you no longer transact with. Changes to reports and inquiry screens. A direct debits and standing orders report has been added to the list of standard reports. In addition, there are now portrait versions of the aged debtors and creditors reports. Second reference has been added to the sales and purchase ledger transaction inquiry screen as a default column. Excelerator, a new way of working. Excelerator is a powerful tool that allows you to work in Excel and be connected to Sage. It's user-friendly and saves you huge amounts of time. To request a demo or to learn more about it, feel free to contact us. Codis have been reselling and supporting Sage software for over 20 years. Our experts have been fully accredited in Sage 200C. For reliable, trusted Sage support, choose Codis. If you're interested in getting Sage 200C or Codis Accelerator for your organization, please drop us an email, sales@codis.co.uk. To learn more about us, visit our website, codis.co.uk. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.